Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hamilton Southeastern Junior High for tonight's 8th grade girls basketball game between the Millers of Middlesville West and your Southeastern Millers. Your sportsmanship check with officials, athletes, and other spectators is an expectation, and HSC will be reminded of one to serve as positive role models for our students, players, and youngsters in attendance this evening. No spectators are allowed on the court during timeouts, halftime, or in between games. Young children need to be supervised by adults at all times. Your cooperation is appreciated. In the event of an emergency, please use caution when exiting the bleachers. And for the safety of all spectators, please refrain from blocking the exits, which are located at the east and west ends of the gymnasium. Our athletic trainer is sponsored by Community Sports Edison. Please visit our concession stand and feel free to bring food and drinks into the stands. At this time, we ask that you rise for the singing of our national anthem by representatives from our Hamilton Southeastern Junior High Panther Choirs.
Fire! Ball State.
Come on, Addie, get that.
Green. Green! Third team's not yelling it, I need to. Yeah, put that down and enjoy the game.
Get out, get out. Thank you.
looked out there.
I just texted you. Okay, thank you.
They're just screaming and going. They learned that in second grade.
22.
Pick and roll. Girls, you seen that pick and roll down there? Did it go in the basket? Yeah, they counted it. 19.
Come on.
her out. Picking your dribble up. She needs to try it in there. Shot it and caught her own air ball as a travel. Is what allowed. Thank you. Okay. Could be her. Oh, I remember the girl from Manchester and track. She was on the indoor soccer team. You gotta shoot that! Stand there, nobody's even wanting a garter and she still won't. Another rebound. Okay, let me do this.
Do it, Amber. Good job, Lucy!
Stay in the game. Good D. They're not on the inside. Stay in the game. She should have passed it way earlier. She was shooting. She was shooting!
She's got it!
Well, if they're gonna get under arrest, I'm gonna yell at
you. She was fouled out?
No. It was on one, I thought.
Oh, okay.
Good job.
Okay.
and then even make her pick a side, you know? Did she make a layup?
No, wait.
Must not have counted. Must have been a foul before she went out. I thought she just made a layup.
Yeah, because it was, I thought it was 32.
Good pace. You don't have to just go. Drain that. That's a reach, yeah. 22, it's about one. Shooting. She's shooting. She wasn't shooting. She wasn't shooting. She's shooting. Nice play. Give me that water. Look at the foul. Of the
go, Cece!
Yeah. really make the day for our students. So we can go around. Two go around the 7th and 8th grade girls games and the 7th and 8th grade boys games. Just to recognize our students and the peer tutors, saying thank you to them, recognizing them, having fun in front of you guys. Salutes. So are you excited to be here today? Keeps us laughing all day.